So, our cash flow is healthy right now. We've been under our budget caps for a number of weeks. Max is really happy with that, so let's try and keep the streak going. All right, just wanted to say, although we're in a great position right now and we're keeping Max happy, we could definitely do better. Over the next few weeks, let's really try and hit those targets, yeah?
Hello and welcome to the second round of the championship here at Eco Acropolis Rally Greece. If we have a quick glance at the conditions for the event now, it looks like we should be in for clear skies throughout, which should make for a fast and fun rally for both the drivers and the spectators. Let's take a glance at the standings before proceedings begin. It's a new round and a new opportunity for many of the crews to rise in the championship standings. The current targets at the top of the table are Baines, Reed, and Donut.
Hey, you prepared for the rough and tumble of the EKO Acropolis Rally Greece? It's a tough technical one here, but I'm sure you'll cope. Just have to keep it controlled.
Target average speed for this stage. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Medium left. Hairpin left. Hairpin right. Pick up your pace. Reduce your pace. Reduce your pace a little. Hairpin left. Go right here. Drop your pace slightly. Reduce your pace. Drop your pace slightly. Increase the pace a bit. Hard right. Twisty section coming up. Hard right. We were ahead of pace that sector. Hairpin left. Hairpin right. We are really behind the pace. Hard right. Open the hairpin left. This pace is good. Keep it up. Hard right. Hairpin left. Hairpin right. Hard left. Pick up your pace. Hard right. Hard left. We are really behind the pace. Hard left. Hairpin left. Don't come to a stop or we will be penalized. Hairpin right. Hard left. Hairpin left. We racked up too many points in that sector. don't come to a stop or we will be penalised. Hairpin right, hard left, hairpin left. We are really behind the pace. Hard left. Medium right. Drop your pace slightly. Target average speed for this stage. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Medium left. Hairpin left. Hairpin right. We are really behind the pace. Reduce your pace. Hairpin left. Go right here. Drop your pace slightly. Reduce your pace a little. Reduce your pace. Drop your pace slightly. Hard right. Twisty section coming up. Hard right. We were ahead of pace that sector. Hairpin left. Hairpin right. We are really behind the pace. Hard right, open hairpin left. This pace is good, keep it up. Hard right. Hairpin left. Hairpin right. Hard left. We are really behind the pace. Hard right. Hard left. Pick up your pace. Don't come to a stop or we will be penalized. Hard left. Hairpin left. Hairpin right. Hard left. Hairpin left. We were behind the pace in that sector. Don't come to a stop or we will be penalized. Hairpin right. Hard left. Hairpin left. We are really behind the pace. Hard left. Medium right. Drop your pace slightly. Reduce your pace. Hard left. This pace is good. Keep it up. Drop your pace slightly. This pace is good. Keep it up. Reduce your pace. Great work. Hard right. This pace is good. Keep it up. Reduce your pace. Hairpin left. Increase the pace a bit. Reduce your pace a little. Hard left. This pace is good. Keep it up. Hairpin left. Drop your pace slightly. Reduce your pace a little. Hard right. Don't come to a stop or we will be penalized. Keep right, over finish. Hard left, to stop.
So, we've given the car a look over, and whilst there is some light damage, there's nothing major. I think we should be able to fix it up this service. So, you're currently holding down P1. You have more than enough pace to keep this up, so just keep your head down and get it done.
There has been a plethora of excitement and talent on show here, and as we now move into the final stage of the event, it could all still be to play for.
The target average speed for this stage. Five, four, three, two, one, go. Hard right. Hard left. Drop your pace slightly. This pace is good. Keep it up. Go right here. We are really behind the pace. Hard right. drop your pace slightly. Hard right. We are really behind the pace. Drop your pace slightly. Hard left. Medium right. Hard left. Great work. This pace is good, keep it up. Drop your pace slightly, hard left. This pace is good, keep it up. Hard right. Drop your pace slightly. Reduce your pace. Hard left. This pace is good, keep it up. Hard right. Twisty section coming up. Hairpin left. Hairpin right. Pick up your pace. Hairpin left. Open hairpin right. Hairpin left. We were behind the pace in that sector. Don't come to a stop or we will be penalized. Hairpin right. Medium right. Hard left. Hard right. Hard left. Pick up your pace. Hard right. Hairpin left. Hairpin right. Open hairpin left. We are really behind the pace. Open hairpin right. Hard left. Hairpin left. Hairpin right. Hard left. We were behind the pace in that sector. Hard left. Drop your pace slightly. Reduce your pace a little. Hairpin right. hairpin left. Don't come to a stop or we will be penalised. Hairpin right. Drop your pace slightly. Medium left. Reduce your pace. Hairpin left. Increase the pace a bit. Finish to stop.
That's an excellent drive. The crew will have to be pleased with that one as it moves them up the table. They absolutely flew down that stage. Nothing quite like the feeling of securing a space on the podium. After all the hard work, the crews get to take in the moment and celebrate. From first to third, we have Outlaw. Jones?
And the winner arrives! Congratulations! This is a massive boost for the team, and I'm sure you're as elated as we are. An event win is huge for us. So, we're cruising through this season pretty well, I'd say. We've kept Max happy for a few weeks now, which is excellent. I still think, though, that we could push for a little more. What do you think?